usually times of reflection, so we have to think what have I achieved, what remains to be achieved, and that's exactly why I started with what have we projected.